Francis Rocco Prestia, whose fingerstyle funk became popular with Tower of Power in the 70s, was a very influential bassist indeed. It's possible that he even influenced the 16th note percussive funk of Jaco Pastorius. This bass line illustrates this kind of feel. Rock and roll.